everyone. We are here at Untouchable Sports and Gaming. This is our 7:30 SP Authentic group case break.
It's the first one, right?
It's the same one. We're giving away two.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're giving away two of the same pucks, Thomas Chabot, in addition to two Upper Deck, the Cup, uncut sheets. So I'm going to open up this case here, and then I'm going to number all the boxes 1 to 8. Move back. There we go. Good.
Can't see the blue on
it. Number one, Alfonso's helping me. Number two. Okay, just put it back there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And how we're going to randomize these boxes is we're going to roll a die, this die, and we're going to see how many times we're going to randomize the names first. We're going to randomize the names one time. There we go. We're going to copy that list. So now what we're going to do is we're going to do the same thing except for the hockey team names. The difference is from now on only the hockey team names will move place. Your name, the person's name, will not move. Five times. One. Two. Three, four, and five. So we're going to copy and paste that list. And we're going to be off and rolling for box number one.
Well, I love this thing. Everything is building up.
All right. Here we go. Good luck to everybody. So I'm going to open all the packs, open the box. I'm not going to go pack by pack, it just will take a little too long. So I'm going to open them all at once, and then go through them one time.
Thank you. This is a lot of packs to open. We have a full house here right now, too. There's a bajillion people behind me. Alright, last pack. And we will. There's no patch in this box, but. Alright, let's do it. Base. Ooh! Future Watch Auto for the New Jersey Devils. Blake Spears. Brick base. Oh, very nice. Future Watch Rookie Auto for the Calgary Flames of Matthew Tkachuk. Brick to this. Base. Season highlights, Tarasenko to the Blues. Young Guns. Matthew Benning for the Oilers. Some of these packs are turned upside down and I don't know why. Sandberg. The Islanders. Kyle Connor. Silver Skaters for the Jets. Brick. Patrick Laine. Authentic Moments. For the Jets. Brick. And base. Right off the bat. Spectrum level 1. Tyler Bertuzzi. For the Wings. Brick. Base. Patrick Wierkosz. For the Avs. Base. Matthew Tkachuk, quite the calorie box for the Flames. All base. Travis Konecki for the Flyers. Silver Skaters. Brick. Two base. Pavelski. Patrick Kane. Spectrum for the Hawks. Base. Authentic Moments. Mitchell Marner for the Leafs. Base. Update. Rene Bork for the Avs. Brick. Base. Update. Michael Granlund for the Canucks. Brick. Last stack for box number 1. Base. Authentic Moments. Sidney Crosby. Brick. Young Guns. The Colorado Avalanche. AJ Gray. Brick. Base. Authentic Moments. Patrick Kane. Hawks. Brick. Two base. That is it for box number 1. Box number 2 coming up. Okay. Hey everyone. We are back for box number 2. Let's roll the die to see how many times you random the names.
one time. We're gonna copy that. Paste. Okay. Good luck, everybody. Okay. It is getting hot in here, though. It's getting hot in here.
7.5-hour drive to Philadelphia.
I'm just going to Philadelphia now. The city of sisterly love, is that what they call it?
Yeah. Yu-Gi-Oh! Regional.
Oh, yeah. Alfonso's a Yu-Gi-Oh! Player.
One of our players has an intention to play for Worlds. So this year they applied the MCQ points. So the player with the highest regional qualifier. And he ended up in Toronto 4 points of color. So they're going to implement everything. So by a national team to find out if goes straight to London. Okay.
For the people watching at home right now, I know this is really boring, I apologize. So feel free to just skip through this part until you see me actually, you know, go through the cards. Because I know I always do. So I would not blame you at all if you did that. It's only natural. Some of these packs are they're so tight. There's no give.
I'll grade it 9.5.
Yeah. All these packs are gonna grade 9.5.
10 out of 10. Three more packs. All right,
last one. No patch in this box. All right, good luck, everybody. Well, let's go. We have base cards. We have a Silver Skaters, Henrik Zetterberg. We have a brick, we have more base cards, and we have a Sign of the Times auto of...
Oh! Autograph Spooner!
Ryan Spooner for the Bruins. Sweep him up. Brick. Oh!
Future Watch. Oh!
Oh, this is a good one. Jake and Zell. Very nice. That was really quick to get two autographs, yeah. Brick, we got base cards.
Ryan Campbell.
Base. Stack number two. Base cards.
PK Subban.
PK Subban, authentic moments. Brick. Base cards.
Ryan Getzlaff.
Season highlights for the Ducks. Base cards.
Sam Gagner.
Update for the Jackets. Brick. Base cards. Mr. Yager for the Panthers. Brick, base cards, and a young gun of for the Washington Capitals. Brick, Sidney Crosby, base.
Nice. Authentic moments.
Mr. Wayne Gretzky. Base cards. Oh.
Patrick Laine.
Silver Skaters. Brick. Two base. Oh, we have a spectrum coming up.
And I'm 100 short.
Jamie Benn. Spectrum, nice and shiny. Stars. Brick. Base. Panthers. Brick. Future Watch.
For the Arizona Coyotes.
Anthony D'Angelo. Very nice. Very nice. For the Desert Dogs. Brick. Base. We have a Silver Skaters. Zach Wierenski. Brick. Base cards. And then lastly, a Sebastian Aho. For the Hurricanes. Last stack. Brick. Base. Bruins update, Schaller. Brick. Base. Authentic moments. King Henrik. Base. Sorry, brick. Two base. All right, that's it for box number two. Box number three is coming right up. All right. Hey, everyone. We're back for box number three of the 16-17 SPF Dick Hockey Break. Roll the die. Let's see how many times you random. 4 times.
Again? Let's do it, James.
Once.
Do it. That was the best decision.
Twice. 3 times. And the last time. 4 times. We're going to copy and paste. And it should be hitting your screen right now. All right. Good luck, everybody. And as I said prior, if me opening the box is, you know, it's not that entertaining, feel free to skip forward until we start to go through the cards. As I said, I will not blame you.
You got up. I got up. For the ones that got up. Experience. I think the first episode was already. I remember.
Is there a lot of people behind us? Is it busy in the store right now?
Sorry?
Is it busy in the store right now?
I'm
trying to not damage anything. There we go. Alright. One more stack. Pack and ready to go. Okay. Burns base. Ottawa condom. Brick base. Connor McDavid. Silver Skaters. Oil. Brick. Oh, we have a Spectrum Auto. Nino Niederreiter. For the Wild. Brick. Base, base, base. And a Johnny T. Silver Skaters for the Islanders. Brick. Base. I don't know why. Stalberg. Panther. Base. Derek Oprakovsky. Stars. Brick. Base. Oh, Creature Watch Auto for the New York Islanders. Ryan Pollock. Ryan Pollock. Brick to base. Big Joe Authentic Moments. Sharks, Brick, Chewbacca. Base. Jimmy Vesey. Rangers. Brick. Base cards. And a, again, Jimmy Vesey. Silver Skaters for the Rangers. Brick. Base cards. Brendan Peary update. Brick. Base. Connor McDavid. Authentic Moments. Oilers. Brick. Base cards. Last stack. Base, base. Spectrum, the Predators of PK Subban. Brick, base cards. Anthony D'Angelo, 11/8/16, Future Watch Rookie Auto. Brick. Base. Sonny Milano. Spectrum, level 1 for the Jackets. Blues. Brick. Authentic moments of Carey Price for the Habs. And the last portion of the box. Brick. These cards. Oh. Mitch Marner.
Mitch Marner.
Silver Skaters for the Leafs. We have a young gun coming up here. Oh. Jake Kinsell, young gun for the Pens. Brick to base. That is it for box number 3. Box number 4 is coming up. You ready? All right, go. Hey everyone, we are back with box number 4. Let's do the random.
5 times.
Once. Twice. Three. Four.
Five. And five.
Copy. Paste. It's going to hit your screen. 2 seconds. Right there. Okay. Wish everybody luck. Again, I encourage you to skip this part. This part's boring. It sucks. Wish I could have somebody else do this for me, but here I am. And it's actually why I do it this way. So people can skip. They just want to get to the hits, the good stuff, not worry about all the mumbo jumbo in the packs. So that's why we chose to break it like this. Bothers me. There's no patch yet. No patch yet.
Best for last.
God, I hope so. See, that one was nice and easy. What the hell? Some of these are just unbelievable. Tell you one thing, there better be a monster in here.
All the Memorial Cups coming soon. Hometown Windsor.
Windsor. I have a few friends that live in Windsor. Actually, I think I'm going there. Oh, wait, no, not. They moved.
We have a lot of good players at Winkler.
I'm going somewhere up north, I think.
Yeah, Taylor Hall. He's pretty good.
Yeah. Kinda good.
He's okay.
He's okay. He's okay. He's just
Dale Mitchell. Him and like, that line was insane. 2 years winning the Cup in a row.
Ovechkin. Brick. Base cards. Seidenberg for the Islanders. Brick. Base cards.
Patrick Laine.
Authentic moments. Jets. Brick. Base cards. With a Nick Lapin for the Devils. Brick. Base. Jesse Puljujärvi, Oilers, Brick, base cards, Patrick Wierkosz, Avalanche, Brick, two base, Galchenyuk base, oh, exclusives, Patrick Laine. Fantastic. That deserves a sleeve. Beauty. Love it. Pretty good. Chase on. Face. Sign of the Times. For the Kings, Tyler Toffoli. We have a brick. We have more base cards. Matt Murray. For the Penguins. Sign of the Times. Good goalie. Really good goalie. Base. Luongo. Base cards. An update, Coyotes. Brick, we have base cards.
Authentic moments.
Panarin, Chicago. Base cards.
For the Canucks.
Thatcher Demko. Goaltender for the Canucks. Brick.
Semi Panarin.
Hawks. Brick. Base cards.
Hey, I know that kid.
Austin Matthews.
For the Leafs. Base cards.
Authentic moments.
Chicago Blackhawks, Marian Hossa. Have a young gun coming up here. Base cards. Joseph Cremarosa. Ducks. Brick. Base. Season highlights. Kucherask. Bruins. Brick. Two base. That is box number four. First half done. Second half coming up. Hey everyone, back with the second half of the 60 and 70 minutes pathetic break. Gonna roll the die here, sometimes you're random. Dos. Doing it twice. Once. One more time. Copy.
Wow.
Paste.
You want to be a dog. You want that to happen.
There we go. Now, American record, but skip this part. Go to the bathroom, get a drink, or whatever. One of the only products left that has a ton of packs from Upper Deck. Everything else is getting the apps. Still waiting on our patch, Alfonso. Still waiting.
Again, best for last.
Best for last.
So are we?
Crazy, there's 2,000 in the box.
That'd be. I don't think that's allowed.
No. Cindy Crosby with the Pens, Brick for base, Alex Ganchanya for the Habs, Brick, base cards, and a Brick. Base cards. Granlund for the Canucks. Base. Brick, sorry. Authentic moments. Patrick Kane. Brick. Base cards. Chris. Sorry. Cole Schneider. Brick. Two base. Travis Konecki, Future Watch Auto.
I classify season 1 and 2 as like S tier,
Frick, Base Cards, Spectrum, Sovechkin, Frick, Base, Sidney Crosby, Silver Skaters, Frick, Base, King Henrik for the Rangers, and a brick. Base cards. Trevor. Panthers. Base. Mr. Wayne. Oilers. Base cards. Base. Rene Bork for the Avs. Base. Future Watch, non-auto.
Dennis
Malgin. Panthers. Authentic Moments, Mitchell Marner, Leafs, Brick, Base, Dylan Strom, Level 2. Coyotes, Base,
Mark Scheifele. He tried to screw up the third Spider-Man unit by shoehorning Venom.
Last part of the box. Brick. Face. Bruins. Brick. King Henrik. Brick. And that's it. Box number 6 is coming up. 5 is done. Thank you. Hey everyone, we're back with box number 6 of our 16-17 days pathetic break. We're gonna roll the die. Let's see how many times we're gonna random the teams. 5.
It was a crime drama. 2. The Dark Knight trilogy was a crime.
3.
That was super.
4. And 5.
What?
Copying the names, gonna paste them over, and you'll see them right about now. Alright, good luck everybody. Fast forward this part. It's awkward with this thing in front of you. Yeah, no, a lot of these cards have scratches off on the back to build a set.
The bounty program. The first 50 cards in the scam.
Yes, the bounty program is available all year.
Yeah.
Connor McDavid is one of the best cards you can get.
Yeah. There's 99 of them. Here, trash that too. Yeah. Thank you.
Dragon Ball Chris Stuckman actually hated that movie.
Man.
They're tight.
I want to see this damn white card. There's a white card should be in here. Instead of these bricks.
Right?
But there better be like this gigantic,
like,
yeah, see, I can hear saying in the back. He's like, yeah, there better be something nasty in here.
Not wearing a wrestling belt and like a he's actually wearing a wrestling belt.
Yes, but I'd be upset.
Oh no. That was definitely wrong.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright. Here we go. Base, base. Button for the Blues. Brick. Base, base, base. Big Joe, authentic moments. Base, base, base. Robin Lubomov. Phillies. Brick. Base, base, base. Condon for the Sens. Brick. Base. Jimmy Vesey for the Rangers. Brick. Two base. Base, base. Mikhail Sergachev. Sergachev, excuse me. For the Habs. Brick. Base, base, base. Brian Campbell. Blackhawks. Brick. Base, base, base. And Tom Mackle. Penguins. Rookie Otto. Very nice.
Yeah, I lost both games, so I dropped.
Brick.
Yeah.
Base. Anthony Mantha for the Wings. Brick. Base, base, base.
Drop.
Sam Gagne for the Jackets. Brick. Base, base, base. Jaromir Jagr. Authentic moments. Brick. Two base. For the Rangers. Pavel Vinovich. Very nice. Brick. Base, base, base.
Spectrum.
Shane Gostisbehere, the Ghost. Phillies. Brick. Base, base, base. Taves. Silver Skaters. Brick. Base, base. Oh! Silver Skaters. $99. It's out of $99. And then Lucas Sedlak for the Jackets. Base,
Space. Christian Dvorak. Level 2. Future Watch Spectrum. Very nice. Break. Space. PK Subban. Authentic Moments. Brick. And 2 base. Okay, that's it. Box number 7 is on the way. Thanks. Alright. Hey everyone. Box number 7. Almost on the case. Haven't hit a patch yet, so we're hoping that it's the next 2 boxes. Let's roll the die. 1. 1 time. Copying. We are pasting. All right. Let's go. And again, I stress now is like the best time to order the washer. Is the best time to do that because we are here opening packs. So the fingers come off. We're hoping to see some white in these packs.
Oh, there it is.
Oh.
What's in the box?
See, now things are getting
as JR would say, business is about to pick up.
There, you got your satisfaction.
Yeah, I know. Oh, did he? Oh, Andrew P. Okay, that's not our Andrew, that's another Andrew.
Yeah.
No peeking. No peeking.
But the peeking.
I know.
Get this mic away from there.
Everyone's giving him a hard time, poor guy.
Oh, yeah. The OG.
The OG.
All the dumb guns out here trying to get some cards.
Anthony Bluvier.
David.
Connor Kidd.
Brick. Base, base, base.
Dylan Strom.
Silver Skaters. Dylan Strom. Brick. Base. Pablo Zachka. The Devils. Base cards. Yoichi Spectro. Max Domi. Brick. Dieter. Kowski. Dallas Stars. Brick. Base cards. Yeah. Price, authentic moments. Brick.
He's putting cards.
He's winning.
Here, I'll just keep us away from you.
Chase. Brick. Matthews, the four pucks.
Only four.
Only four. Mr. Matthews.
That's a good Matthews in a row.
Brick. Patty Kane.
That's the second box where a Matthews and that one
were together.
Yeah.
Oliver Bjorkstrand. Brick. Base. Brandon Peary.
Authentic Chicago.
Chicago. Brick.
Young Guns.
Joel Hanley. Alright, here we go.
The moment we've all been waiting for. Up the end of the box. Alright. Who do we have?
Yeah.
You're doing this.
Islanders.
Barzal.
Okay. Good patch. We are done. Box number 7, box number 8, the last box of the case is coming up. Thanks. Okay, everyone. Last box of the case. Had a pretty sweet Barzal patch, box number 7. Let's hope we get another patch in box number 8.
Six times.
It's once, twice, three times, four times, 5 times. 6. Copy.
No, because he goes back down. Because like when you the way that you
paste. Okay.
Joseph.
All right, everybody. Last box. Good luck once again. Go grab a drink. If you have the Islanders, go celebrate a little bit. We are the conclusion of our break. We plan to do this more often. Hopefully you'll join us. Let's hope we get one more patch. That would be beautiful.
They like blues. I mean, they're only perfect. That's why I got.
Best for last.
That was right.
You were right.
Called it.
Typical Toronto thing, going into overtime. Whoops. I must say that was probably one of the best series I've watched.
It was good. It was good. I'll
to give the number one team in the league like a hard time. It was awesome to watch. Despite the result.
Despite the result, yes. They weren't supposed to win, that's the thing, right? They were not supposed to win, they were just, you know, going to be warm-up.
Bunch of rookies.
Yeah. Just a bunch of young guys. But they played like, hey, what do we have to lose? So they gave them a really hard time.
Told all my buddies when they found out Mike Babcock was going to be the coach, he was going to put a team together. Because if anything, he can put a team together.
All right. Okay, everyone. Last box. There is a patch.
That one is.
Yeah, leave that there. It's okay. Don't leave it there. All right.
Oh.
Spectrum level one. Nikita Zaitsev. Brick. Base. Connor. Brick. Renee Bork. Brick. Authentic moments. Crosby. Travis Konecki. Flyers, Brick, Base.
Oh, that's cool.
Tristan Jari.
Tyler Seguin.
Tyler Seguin. Stars. Brick. Base. Patrick Laine. Authentic moments. Brick. Base. Mitch Marner. For the Leafs. Base. Matthew Tkachuk. Flames. Brick. Base. Granlund. Base. Seidenberg for the Islanders. Brick. All base. Jamie McGinn. Coyotes. Brick. Panarin. Brick. Base. Wierkosh. Abs. Brick. Base. Matthew Benning. Young Guns. For the Oilers. Brick. 1-2. Base. Vladimir Tarasenko, season highlights. Brick. Okay, there we go. The patch is coming up. Let's just move some stuff out of the way.
Best for last.
it's a live card. Kachuk, Matthew Kachuk,
Calgary.
Okay, guys, that's the break. We will be back in a few seconds. We're going to do the randoms for the Ottawa Senators puck here of Thomas Chabot, in addition to an uncut cup sheet. Stay tuned. Hey, everyone. We're going to do our giveaway for the puck right now, followed by the uncut sheet. So we're going to roll the die, and whoever is at the top of the list after we've randomized is the winner. Let's roll. So we're going to random 5 times. Good luck. So that's once. Twice. 3 times. 4, and the winner is... Sang. Sang wins.
Did the second place win anything?
Okay, and then next, we're going to do the uncut sheet of Upper Deck to Cup. Let's roll. 4 times.
Oh, okay. I'll trade.
2. 3. And the winner of the uncut sheet is... Stash!
Stash! Woo!
Thank you, everybody, for participating. We hope to do this more often. This is Anthony. Bonjo's been helping me. Thank you very much for your time. We appreciate it. Have a good night.